A statue of Edward W. Carmack was installed in Nashville, Tennessee, United States. Carmack was an opponent of Ida B. Wells and encouraged retaliation for her support of the civil rights movement. In 1909, the Tennessee legislature provided for the creation of a sculpture of Carmack by Nancy Cox McCormack to be placed on the grounds of the Capitol. It was erected in 1927. The monument was toppled by demonstrators during the George Floyd protests in 2020.